dinner, and I meant to come over and say hello. And I don't know where you come from. Are you down in this area?
Northern
Mexico. Wow.
Yeah, I went to
making the round.
Yeah.
Okay. Really got out of a little bit of the sand. Isn't it really hot? Where, some parts are up to like 120.
Yeah, it's similar to here.
Yeah.
Where we live.
Right. Yeah. Yeah. We had a whole fight on that, I guess, last week or so. Oh my God. We don't know what to do with ourselves. We had to pinch ourselves. And then supposedly after, I think it started on Sunday, we're going to drop that down this week. Yeah. Today's our last hot day. For a few days, we're going to get a little bit of a break. I don't know.
Is that what I'm worried?
Yeah. I said it's going to be survival of the fittest today because you're just going to have to.
Already.
Teams are going to get tired, and it's who can really just keep it going.
There you go, Keaton.